Hello guys, my name is Last Man Standing and I hope you guys have a great day and welcome to episode 7 of my Heist DLC series. And as I always say, if you haven't watched the first part, go back and watch them. I highly recommend you do, otherwise you won't get that much. But anyways, let's onwards with this episode. So, we have done quite a lot of things. We have done all these on the bottom here. Another security pass, nose gear, we got the help from the young ancestor, the masks I haven't done yet, hacking device we haven't done, we need to get our getaway vehicles and unmarked weapons as well as vault drills and specific approach. So I think we're going to be doing these two today, because these other ones we're going to do in the special, I think because these are the last thing we need to do, I think, before we get on with the heist, so that's exciting. And this looks to be, according to the checklist, the last thing we have until we have done all the optional missions to do for doing this heist, so that's awesome. The first thing we're gonna do is get the vault drills.
Okay, I know you chose the big con, but even you can't charm your way through a vault door. We're in luck, though. There's a professional crew robbing a bank using the exact heavy-duty hand drills we need. Like, right now, as we speak. And the cops have been notified, so get over there and get those drills as quickly as you can.
Okay, we're back in the city. And we gotta steal the vault drill from the robbers. Okay, this is not good. Get it.
You got it. Small but powerful enough to wreck the innards of a highly durable vault locking mechanism. Make your way back to planning immediately.
Right, one down, one more to go. And we are back for the second and last power drill. Vault drill. Hopefully we don't get coppers this time, because they were very annoying. You guys didn't see it, but I had a bit of trouble getting back from the cops and the freaking Meriwether. Fuck the cops again. Well, I guess we're stealing vault drills, so that should be a thing you get cops after you for. Oh, there's an employee here still. Why? I do not know. Run! And this time the chopper isn't damaged from me crashing into a mountain before coming here. So it should go much, much better. Bye! See ya! Have a great time! Boom, guys. Now on to our disguise, which I'm kind of leaning towards the Bog Star, actually. So that's classic from the main campaign. This is just meh. I think the Bug Star is gonna be the most fun, so let's do that one.
The pest play has worked for me before. Pests get into all sorts of secret places, don't you know? So, Bug Star has some guys out on a job, sent you their location. Get over there and steal one of their vans. It'll also contain the outfits and equipment we need for the con.
Alright. Let's go steal ourselves a Bug Star van, guys. Okay, there's apparently something up there I can shoot at. Wait a minute. Whoopsie. Oh, I did not know that, guys. Apparently when you have missile locking mode on, it automatically locks all the jammers you can take down to unlock a special character to play with that will help you, I mean, in the heist, so finale. So that's pretty damn awesome. I didn't know that. That's like cheating. What the hell? Awesome. Oh well. Let's get back to the Banham Canyon. Okay, guys. Here we are. Now, where are those? Okay, I'm not gonna shoot them, game. Come on. I'm just gonna steal their Bug Star van. What? They have guns! Shit! Whoa! Right in the plumber. Okay, we're stuck in here until those blades stop spinning. Oh, shit. Damn it! Okay, let's go back in and take them. I didn't know exterminators had guns. Where the heck does these... Oh, it's the, not the bug stars. These are some private... What the... Some private military for... Not military. Some private... Private. No, some private security. Okay, go, 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 go. Whoa! That's what I was gonna say.
Okay, that van and the equipment in the back should allow us to walk right into the casino. Though we'll need to create a reason to be there.
Damn it, move your damn truck.
I have a plan for this, dirty little plan.
Okay, Lester, what the hell are you planning? What's your dirty little plan? Whee! Whee! And we're back, guys! And it said that this was part one to get the van. And the outfits, so I wonder what part two of getting the outfits are. Guess we'll find out. Alright guys, we just got a text from Lester. If you're planning this disguise, I can speak to a gunman about planting unmarked weapons in the casino. I'm thinking the laundry room or waste disposal. This means you can get in without setting off any metal detectors on the big day. Yeah, that would be preferably. Okay, let's see what this part two about. In order to set up blah blah, you must do both prep of the prep work. Complete part two to unlock this disguise for the final board. Okay, let's do it.
I saved these outfits from an old job. You never know when you'll need them.
Yeah, I recognize these. Alright, let's do it. Okay guys, let's steal ourselves a truck or dumpster full of insects, apparently. Hello, I'm one of you guys. I only have a yellow vest, not the orange one. Hello. Hello guys, I'm just gonna take this, hope you don't mind. Oh, they don't mind. Nice.
That disguise should hold up for a while. Just another garbage collection crew in LS.
Yeah. Here we are, Diamond Casino. Don't mind us, guys. We're just a regular old dumpster trash collecting company. Don't mind me. Just doing my job. I'm just gonna park over here. Nah, I can do this. I'm a strong guy. Okay. Let's dump him right here. So we can get some cockroaches in their place. Hopefully they don't get up to my penthouse. That would suck. Drop. There you go. Special delivery. Some extra fresh garbage for ya. With some extra size of cockroaches. And dump. Trash planted.
Take the truck and leave the area before someone reports you for illegal dumping.
Yeah, let's go, 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 go. Yeah, we did it, guys. Let's see here. What Lester's saying. I've already hearing guests complaining about cockroaches roaming the hotel corridors. I suspect they make a call to pest control soon, and they, and I will intercept it while, when they do. Haha. Alright, apparently we are still in our garbage disposal outfit. Oh well. Anyways guys, this is gonna be the end of the episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, you know what to do. You click the like button, you subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you won't miss out on any new episodes I post. My name is The Last Man Standing. Hope you guys have a great day, and thanks for watching. Bye!